So we're currently at Rutland Water, which is in the middle of the UK basically, and we're here for the Para World Sailing Championships for the two-person technical class, which is currently the RS Venture Connect. 4 days of World Championship competition, amazingly close racing, and I love seeing obviously all this para activity right here in the UK. The biggest thing with this event has been the community spirit, and obviously there's a lot of moving parts here. It's been a very community-focused event, and I think that's probably the best thing about the para-inclusive world, is that everybody just goes together and wants to go sailing ultimately.
It's so marvelous, it's magic. We hoped, but we didn't believe it before, and now it's done, so it's great. We will know it tomorrow. And we are especially happy because we were champion in Den Haag last year, and it was really a challenge to do it again this year, and it's done, and so it's fabulous. Now we are going to have a lot of fun too, and a lot of pleasure too, because we are so happy here.
Yeah. We're really happy. It's been a blast the whole weekend. A lot of wind. We couldn't ask for better conditions for us too. We just worked perfectly through these conditions, and we worked good as a crew.